The morning is cold. Look at him. He don't want to get up, and that's the problem. I even had Megan on the walkie-talkie trying to wake him up. Molly's tried to come wake him up. Come on, get up! I gotta show everybody the outside. Let me go. So it's not snowing anymore, but there's still snow on the ground. There's an ornament in the yard. I guess it came off the tree. It's right there. There's an ornament in the yard. There's still snow on the ground. It's supposed to be like 34 today. And then this evening, we're supposed to have another 3 to 5 inches of snowfall. And then tomorrow is supposed to be 5 to 8 inches of snowfall. And I'm just at a loss for words. So this is no longer snow. It may look like snow, but it is ice. And there's ice on the ground. This is the Manzano Mountains, and if you look on this side, you can still see snow on the side of the mountains. I can't see the Sandias. We'll look at that in a little bit. It's crazy. And it's supposed to keep snowing tonight. We're going over to my cousin Carrie's house to get some more propane tanks, and this is the second road you take to get to her house. Covered in nothing but snow.
They got more snow yesterday than we did. Now, our road is still
covered. Our driveway is still covered like this. We went over to my cousin's house, which is 7 miles on the other side of town, and she heated me up a tamale. When Daddy came to get me, I got it out the microwave, but it's still half frozen. So we just got back to the house. And I'm getting the heated up now. Look at this. There's still snow on part of the ground. The roads, I think, are the worst. I came in for a minute to warm up, and this is what I get. Angel's over here picking up the trailer that we had to go get from Carrie's. That we're unloading because they're going to start moving furniture today. I doubt we're going to get any of my car worked on today. I'm so tired of the cold. Alright, so we just went into this side of the mountain to get propane because we're completely out. And everybody is predicting a blizzard. Will you cut it out, child? Stop it. Stop jumping at me. Yes, stop. Mandy? And they're expecting a blizzard, like up to 2 feet of snow over there. We're not quite in that zone. But here's the calm before the storm of what it looks like out here. They're expecting whiteout conditions. We have to take Becky stuff into town so she can stay at work overnight and be able to be at work tomorrow as well. Whew. We're in Albuquerque. We just had dinner. And it's a blizzard is what they're calling this.
This isn't the blizzard.
We're in the blizzard warning area. How about that?
Why you gotta tell the public, right? All right.
Oh my goodness.
Am I making a snowman back there? All right.
Chucky has snow on it.
I was gonna go to the grocery store, but I didn't even do it on the other side of the mountain. There, it's already here, Moriarty.
Oh yeah, it was hitting Moriarty when we left. Hop a curb?
I don't like it. Out the speed bump. I was gonna go, but there's a problem.
We are coming into the mountain, and this is just nuts. is.
It's crazy.
He said this is the most snow I've ever seen. And I hope.
Man, that car is on my tail, man.
That's probably the only way they can figure out how to see.
They're probably trying to figure out where the road is at.
But if you had the brakes, move.
Y'all could see on the camera how bad this is. Like, it's not even as bad as it can be yet. Yeah, that car is staying on your ass, Daddy. Straight towards us. That's crazy. This is crazy. We finally made it home, and it's freaking. What do you say this is? About 3 inches right now?
Step Sammy is 3 to 4.
Man. Smell my hair.
It smells good.
We took showers tonight because it was finally warm enough in the trailer to feel warm when you get out. So we got home and there's like maybe 3 to 4 inches of snow outside. We'll see what it is come morning.
Good night.
Night.